One of these four people is a crafty old thing. Is a crafty old thing. How? Why? Who? In what way? That's for you to find out. In one-to-one, you talk to the person directly opposite for about 20 seconds. At the end of that time, I'll ask, are they telling the truth? And you hopefully will reply yes or no. Annabelle, will you start us off and have a lovely heart-to-heart with Stuart?
Well, Stuart, we know you to be a crafty old thing, really, but what else have you to tell us?
I get a lift from chairs.
Sorry, you get a lift from chairs. Could you any more to say about this?
Yes, in fact, I'm a chair maker.
Oh, and that gives you a lift?
Very often.
They don't. Oh, completely. I wish my time was up. The buzzer was going. Oh, thank you.
Right
that
on cue.
The buzzer was it? Was that you?
Yeah, that's it. Is he telling the truth?
I mean, who knows? You know, can I have a don't know? Is there a don't know button? No.
No, you say.
Actually, too late. Yes. Can I change it to yes?
Do you want to change your mind?
I want to change it to yes, because I just remembered he said he was his own boss, and so that might be because he wanted to tell me he's a chairmaker.
I think because it's Annabelle Giles, shall we all let her change her mind? Yes.
Thank you.
Okay, yes. So yes, it is. Yes. Right. Tony, after that, have a chat with Neil.
Neil, what is your craft?
It's the craft of knot making bell ropes in the ancient seaman traditions, fancy rope work and knots and splices, that kind of thing.
Really? Have you ever been to Chatham?
Many times.
Well, can you describe what Chatham looks like to me?
But is he telling the truth?
Yes, he is.
Yes, he's telling the truth.
Certainly
okay,
is.
Fair enough. Yes. Fern, Glenys.
Glenys, why are you a crafty old thing?
I practice the old red Indian art of Indian bead weaving.
Why aren't you wearing any at the moment, then?
I was told it was too shiny.
Ah, and what do you... Is it those tiny little coloured beads?
No, I don't always use beads. I use bits of leather, nuts, wood, clay beads.
You telling the truth?
No.
No, you say not telling the truth. OK. Andrew, Sarah.
Sarah, how are you crafty?
My craft is pottery. And yes. It's old because my particular interest is Anglo-Saxon pottery.
Do you use a wheel or do you use a clay ring?
No, it's their coil pots. I do reproductions of Anglo-Saxon pottery, Thetford ware, lips, lugs, lozenges, that kind of thing.
Do you fire them?
Telling the truth?
Is she, Alice, like, not?
No? You say no?
Not.
Okay, fair enough. One of these four people, is a crafty old thing. Would the crafty old thing please stand up?
Oh!
No, it's not. No.
Yes, Stuart King. An historic and rather emotional moment on Tell the Truth because Annabelle Giles has got something right.
I'm quite exhausted now. Quite.
But it was a wonderful moment, that, and I'm so pleased it happened. Yes, we have Stuart King, and in fact, Stuart, you are what is known as a bodger. Would you put on your bodger's hat, please?
Oh, good grief.
And it is quite true that, in fact, you make chairs, and we can now look at some pictures of chairs that you have made, and I would ask you, please, to tell us what we're looking at here.
Wow. Well, in the centre is a little rustic chair from which all the other Windsor chairs have evolved. As you can see, it's a very simple affair, whereas we're looking at now the Windsor wheelback, which made High Wycombe in Buckinghamshire famous. And the chair in the centre there is a replica of my grandpa's Lyleback chair, which was made for his marriage in 1908.
Beautifully made, beautifully crafted. Yeah. How big are these chairs in reality?
Oh, crikey. About that big, really.
Look at that. Wonderful craftsmanship. Brilliant. Who buys them?
Little old ladies that save their pennies to royalty, to wealthy Americans.
Well, a right royal performance from you tonight, and our panel didn't really bodge it up, but you had a jolly good go. Well played to Stuart King and Imposters. Excellent. To our panel, who at the end of the day didn't actually let themselves down completely. Annabelle Giles, that moment of history we've spoken about, one out of three. You must retire now, Annabelle. Tony Britton, one out of three. Yes, reasonable performance. Fern Britton came good at the death in the one-to-one, one out of three. Oh. Well done, Fern. Andrew O'Connor, a very lucky, a very fortunate, two out of three.
Thank you.
But the important thing is they've been a very happy-go-lucky panel. Thank you. We hope very much you've enjoyed this edition of Tell the Truth. Join us again very soon. Until then, from all of us here, take good care of yourselves. Bye-bye for now.